The Emperor of the Deep, the Great White. Is often referred to as the King of the Ocean, which gives it a skewed understanding of the role of a monarch in modern society. Turns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation.